Congratulations, Chief Eugene, and again, a round of applause for all the honorees. At this time, I'd like to invite forward our mayor, Dr. Smith Joseph, for a few words.
Greetings, everyone.
Greetings.
We gather this morning for a very good cause. We are here this morning to celebrate the promotion of many astute and fine young men and women in our police department, including our chief. But what I am most proud of this morning is the fact that the city manager was wise enough to choose a man of integrity, a man of honor, a man who understands his community. And I am referring to Chief Gary Eugene. He is so astute, so fine, and so witty that he understands that our police department has to be a diverse one. And I am proud to say today that we have our first Assistant Chief of Hispanic origin, Mr. Cuevas. And I always ask everyone, before you say anything wrong about a police officer, please understand that when they leave their home, they kiss their wives or husbands and children, not knowing what will be the dynamics of the day, whether or not they will get back home. This is not a good position to be in. And having said so, we all are aware of the events that have been occurring in our country, in Minneapolis, Louisiana, and lately Dallas. This is a moment where we have to sit down and ponder and understand the rhetorics that are being discussed in Washington, D.C., and the racial divide that still exists in our country. Now, I trust that Chief Eugene will be a fair chief. He will be fair to all. He will see to it that every staff member of his department has the fair opportunity to grow, to evolve, and to become the best officer, the best commander, the best majors, and the best assistant chief that they can be. And I trust that the chief will urge his officers to be sensitive and respectful to our fellow citizens. Now, while I cannot tell or dictate the chief how to run his department, I cannot tell him how to run the day-to-day operations of his department, but as the mayor of our great city of North Miami, a city on the move, it is in my purview to convey to him that all I want for my city is a safe city for all, for whites, for blacks, for Latinos, for Chinese, every person who is a resident of the city of North Miami should be treated the same way by any police officer in the city of North Miami. And I've had the opportunity to tell the chief that I do not ask much of you. I simply ask that we have a police department that cares for my son, for my daughter, for your son, for your daughters. I want a police department that gets it. I want a police department that puts safety first. And I believe that we have a chief that will see to it that all of this happens. To that I say, congratulations again, Chief, and to all of you who have been promoted this morning, may God bless you, may God keep you, may God bless North Miami, and may God bless the United States of America. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pastor. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us on behalf of the City of North Miami and the Police Department. We appreciate your support, and please join us inside for refreshments and, most importantly, air conditioning.
Eh bien, ça me tablait Dieu, c'est que premièrement, je me dis merci à bon Dieu, merci à ma famille pour mettre mon côté mien là. Côté me prend déjà, me prend préparation pour me arriver côté me river et que me continuer à aller plus devant toujours. Chef Gary Eugène, par contre, qui Jean pour me remercier, monsieur. Je suis toujours là, monsieur, pour me montrer le support et à lui et à la communauté à toujours. Parce que c'est pour la communauté que nous travaillons. Moi-même, pas oublier ça. Moi, je suis toujours Ticlode de la communauté de North Miami. Merci beaucoup.